The Harris School of Public Policy created the Evening Master's program because there really wasn't anything else like it in the city of Chicago. Our classes are offered downtown in the incubator space of 1871. Nowhere else can a working professional find training in data analytics, economic analysis, as well as insights into the policymaking process. Our students are really passionate about making a really deep impact in either their careers or their communities and really the world. They're accomplished, motivated, high-achieving leaders that come from a really diverse set of backgrounds, making for that rigorous debate that the University of Chicago is known for. What separates Harris from other public policy schools is also what makes it so challenging. Our world-class faculty push our students harder than they've ever been pushed before in the classroom. One time per quarter, students are brought to the home of Harris Public Policy, the Keller Center. We bring in two of our most renowned faculty to teach our students how to use some of the most advanced techniques in research and analysis. In a world that we live in today that's full of so much data and information, it's critical that students are able to analyze that information so that they can have the biggest impact. This program is where passion meets rigor.